Eunice welcoming in the ground and pound of Avoyelles Mustangs tonight. The Mustangs on their goal line. De'Karen Sampson punches in for the touchdown, going for two. Josh Williams gets the two-point conversion. And the Mustangs now up 20-16 as the Bobcats working their way downfield. Tylen Cooper with the grab at the sideline, second goal. And Josh Brown with the QB keep diving in for the end zone and making it 23-20 at halftime. Avoyelles 50-28.